Hello, Wildcats. I'm Sarah Lanier Gumedo, and these are your announcements for the week of November 16. Welcome back to Wildcat TV. Here are your announcements for the week.
Hello, Wildcats! Friday, November 20 will be the makeup day for your yearbook / ID picture. If you were unable to attend on your scheduled date, please plan to be on campus Friday, November 20, anytime between 8 to 10. Remember, this is the picture that will be used in the yearbook, so we need everyone to participate. We don't want to see any empty spaces in our yearbook. You must wear a white polo and button-down cardigan for the picture, with non-ripped jeans. You must review the 4 screening questions emailed by Ms. Lucero. If you answer yes to any of the questions, please do not come to school on picture day. Pictures will be taken in the gym. You will not be entering the main building. You will go into the gym from the patio doors and exit the gym from the back doors. In addition, everyone must wear a mask, have temperature taken, answer screening questions, maintain at least 6 feet social distance, and remain in a single file line at all times. You will take your picture and leave campus immediately after you're done. Parents must wait for you in the car. No one is allowed in the main building.
Thanksgiving break will be November 23rd to the 27th. We want to wish you a very happy and blessed Thanksgiving with your family.
Well, Wildcats, those are all the announcements for today. Spirit Week begins this week. Here's ASB with one more announcement.
Hey, Wildcats, I hope you're all doing well. I'm very excited to see you guys all participate this week for Spirit Week. Remember, in order for you to get your points, you need to sign into homeroom. Thank you, ladies. Have a wonderful lunch.
Thank you, Deborah. Now here are your birthday shout-outs.
Hey, Wildcats, here are the birthdays we will be celebrating this week. Happy birthday to Anna Canul, Chelsea Galvan, Alexandra Gutierrez, Bonnie Vasquez, and Yacy Najera. Happy birthday. Congrats on another year surviving. Bye, Wildcats.
Happy birthday, Wildcats. Let's pass it on to Emily for our weekly game show.
Thank you for the update. Good evening, Wildcats. My name is Emily Suniga, and I'll be your host for today's game show. Today's questions are all going to be on Thanksgiving. So today we have Briseida, sophomore, and Melania, senior. You already know the rules, so let's get started. Are you ladies ready? So the first question is, the Macy's Parade is held every year in what city? Briseida?
New York?
That is correct. The second question is, what is the food that most Americans eat with their Thanksgiving meal? Melanie?
Turkey?
That is correct. And the last question is, what sport is most likely watched on TV on Thanksgiving Day? Melanie?
Football?
That is correct. Congratulations to Melanie. Thank you for tuning in. Stay safe, wash your hands, and don't forget to wear your mask. Go Wildcats.
Congratulations to the winner. This week, we decided to ask, what are 3 tips you want to give to students to make sure technology is always used properly? Let's see what they had to say.
Ladies, my name is Alela Vasquez. I'm class of 24, and I'll be giving you tips how to use technology for school purposes. Tip number 1, charge your device the night before. You don't want your device dying on you midway of class and don't want to be marked absent. Tip number 2, silent your phones and put it away. If you wouldn't do it in actual school, why would you do it here? This is your education we're talking about, no one else's. So take it seriously and take advantage of it while you can. Tip number 3, have your camera on and be ready. This lets your teachers know that you are there and they aren't just talking to a wall. Thank you, ladies. Have a nice day.
My name is Francis, and I'm going to tell you 3 ways I think you can use technology correctly. One way is to do all your work on a school iPad so you can turn it on time. Two is to not go on any websites that you're not supposed to because they might cause viruses. Three is to not use any other technology devices when you're in class so you don't get distracted and you can stay on task.
Thank you, ladies. Before we wrap up episode 13 of Wildcat TV, here's Campus Ministry to end this episode with a Thanksgiving prayer. Thank you, Wildcats. Happy Thanksgiving. And I'll see you next week for another weekly update.
Hello, Wildcats. This week, we are focusing on giving thanks for the wonderful things we have in our life. Now let us begin with a prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, we humbly come before you today in appreciation for all that you have done for us. Thank you, Jesus, for your sacrifice, so that we may be reconciled to God and set free from the bondage of sin. Thank you for enduring so much suffering on our behalf. We pray that we will have the same kind of strength to endure life for your sake. In your name, we pray. Amen. Bishop Conaty, pray for us. Our Lady of Loreto, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.